Hi, today we are in Seat Altea with Climatronic system and I just want to show you how to access the hidden menu in the Climatronic unit. So what you need to do is press buttons Econ and the upper vent, press them at the same time and you will have the hidden menu on the LCD display. So let's do it. Okay, and as you can see, we have a current channel over here and this is the value that's stored for this channel. So to select channel, use the left temperature buttons and it starts with 0, 1, and you have also a sub channel over here which you select with the fan buttons. So we want to see value of channel 6, sub channel 2. You do it like this and we know that's 38.3. And of course you need to know what does the value mean for this channel to make sense out of it, because without that you have just some numbers that you can stare at and nothing more. So you can find over here the speed of the vehicle, engine speed, the AC compressor speed. You can find the reason why your AC compressor is not working, for example if it's turned off by the Econ button, or the temperature is not right, or the pressure in your AC system is too high, so this unit decided to turn off the AC compressor just to prevent from further damage. Later on I will try to give you a list of those channels so you can make sense out of it and use them for diagnosing your car without a diagnostic interface like PCDS, and look for that in comments and in the description below this video. You can also check my other videos for Seat and other brands, and thank you for watching. And of course, to exit this menu and go to normal operation mode, just press Econ.